The spirochete, which causes syphilis, was discovered in 1905 and was shown for the first time in this film. Comandon submitted this material to the Académie des Sciences in Paris as part of his doctoral thesis.